the way this technology is with digital devices, it's not going away, so we have to go ahead and try to help improve things to make these patients more comfortable.
You know, the monthly lens could definitely, you know, stand a little bit of technology boost. Comfort could be much better. The vision could be much better. The demand that we're putting on our eyes with these new devices has just caused all kind of new eye problems we're not aware of, and I don't think that the contact lens companies have kept up with the demand that the eye receives from these devices.
Technology advances very quickly. I mean, it's in hyperspeed now, but the monthly contact lenses really haven't.
A lot of my patients will come in and say, you know, about 3 o'clock my contacts really start becoming uncomfortable, 5 o'clock they're unbearable, and by 7 o'clock I'm clawing them out of my eyes.
I'm skeptical that we could have something that really could be that much of a revolutionary product. If they do, fantastic. That's going to be my lens of choice.
I feel actually fantastic. I can barely even feel that I have them. I don't really know them having my eyes at all, actually.
It feels really good. I can barely feel them, but I do feel like more moisture in my eyes.
Oh, that's amazing. There is no sensation at all.
Yeah, it's perfect. Feels great.
It's good, and I'm picky. So these are good. So far, so good.
The only way I can tell that they're in my eyes is I actually see everybody now. So very, very, very comfortable.
Welcome to the Bausch & Lomb Initiative for Eye Care and Vision Experts.
I've had the lens in for 3 hours now.
So far, the lens has been fantastic.
The ultra contact lens is fitting really well. It seems very comfortable.
Comfort is great. Vision is good. It actually seems to get more comfort and better vision the longer I wear it.
I'm having a great experience so far. I have the lenses in right now, and they feel great.
These lenses feel wonderful. I am shocked because this is the first lens I've been able to wear for any length of time.
Vision is exceptional, sharp, crisp vision, comfortable, very happy so far. What really excites me now is how it feels at the end of the day, which is just as comfortable as it was when I first put it on earlier.
My experience today with these lenses is fantastic. I've had them in for 8 hours already, and I still can't feel the lens at all. Zero sensation, full comfort with plenty of moisture. It's pretty amazing.
Feel nothing. Feels fantastic. Feels great.
Today we used digital devices. We were in an air-conditioned, freezing conference room, and I still did not notice my lenses at all. So all those, you know, places where you would think you would feel discomfort, I haven't felt that today.
To me, the best way to judge how a contact lens feels is, do you know it's there? And I have no idea. I hadn't even thought about this lens. Just been going about listening to lectures, going about my day, didn't even think about them. Vision's good, comfort's good, no complaints.
I do believe.
I am a believer, absolutely.
I believe.
We believe. We believe.
I believe.
Yes, I believe.
I believe that this contact lens is going to revolutionize the contact lens industry.